Man, but G. Cowan was good in that situation. He looks attractive.